I'm very proud to represent the former North Sacramento School District, teachers who work hard each and every day to enhance the lives of students. I grew up and attended school in the North Sacramento and Grant districts. One of my earliest memories is talking with my father about pollution, air pollution, as we drove through the mills in Northern California. Of course, we didn't call it air pollution then, but we discussed concentration rates, and I asked about when the smoke would reach a concentration point. He was very patient and answered my questions and led me to a zillion more. My mother was home to greet me after school and always asked about my day, and then I would sit at the table while she prepared the meal and helped me do my homework. She was my spell check. Education was valued in my home. This scene played out across America in the 50s and the 60s. Unfortunately, this is no longer the norm, but an exception. Our families may value education, but they are too busy or unable to help the children with their homework. They look to the schools to provide the support and, in some cases, the nurturing that my generation received at home. As educators, our job is more important than ever, but it also has rewards that we wouldn't have been able to imagine 30 years ago. Students who have never experienced the snow can view it on the computer, over a live feed, and a firefly, or the ocean waves and the roar of the crash. A newly hatched chick in a nest, deep in the woods. All of these are available through the computer. The smile of learning, the pride of accomplishment, should be experienced by every student and every generation. It's up to us, the people in this room, to make that happen. I'm fortunate that I get to go to work every day at Hazel Strau Elementary School and work with teachers that are the highest caliber, teachers that love coming to work, teachers that work that extra mile. If you drive by the parking lot at 5 o'clock, there's still cars there. The North Sacramento School District was a small school district. It was a 10-school district, and we were a family. And our teachers love our kids, and our parents loved our teachers. And I certainly hope that that compassion and that love will continue in our Twin Rivers District. Thank you very much, and thank you for being here tonight.